minute, Cappy. Where are you going? Come back.
I'm running away from a tractor.
I don't see any tractors here, do you?
I was with Timothy and his friends at his birthday party, and right after we got off the train, I heard Timothy's dad coming in the tractor. So I started running to hide in the trees.
Cappy, why are you so afraid of tractors?
They make loud noises and scare me, and they have big, giant wheels. I'm afraid the tractor will start chasing after me.
Cappy, you don't have to worry. Timothy's dad is a safe tractor driver, and he doesn't chase anyone with a tractor. And besides, you're with your friends. I'm sure Timothy and Katie calling won't let the tractor hurt you.
Hi, everyone.
Hi.
Katie, we were just talking about you. You would protect Cappy from the tractor, wouldn't you?
Oh, yes. One of my jobs on the farm is to keep everyone safe. Timothy's dad says I'm the best watchdog around. But the friends still aren't getting along. But just a minute ago, Timothy wanted everyone to go on a hayride. But when they saw Cappy running away, they decided to follow him instead. They're on their way over here right now.
Oh, that's too bad. I guess. Cappy, what is that on your fur over here?
I don't know.
Your love never fails, never gives up.
What is it?
Cappy,
is that birthday cake frosting?
Yeah, that must be a little bit of frosting for Timothy's birthday.
I can't see.
It looks like you really enjoyed the cake. Are the friends at the party finally learning to be kind to each other?
I think so. Yes, we are getting along better at the bakery. Grammy Lois told us a story about how she makes cherry pie for Grandpa, because that's what it turns out we all wanted to do. We all wanted to eat the birthday cake. That's the first time we agreed.